can't remember why, but for some reason I have it in my mind now is a hacker. Oh, let's see. No, I never throw games. I only soft throw sometimes on Genji. Oh, sorry. Any healing boost? Okay. There's another call, there's another call. Nice. Ooh. That hurt Lucio, but I didn't want to go for him. I am rocking this objective. Lieboy, thank you for the 2 months, dude. Thank you. Thank you very much. That's unfortunate.
I'm with you, bud. I'll never let you go.
I'm getting so many Norix. Push him on.
Oh, no.
No, not the Sigma ult. Oh, okay, he died anyways.
Wait for your Sigma.
Let me think. I think with window we might be able to win this with Soul Jolt. Okay, let's focus on tanks, okay? We got a lot of poke. Touch the point. Leave us on the left. Full is flanker, by the way. He might not have visor up. I mean, he might not have the beat. He's on the left alone. Stop cleaning stage for you, McCree. Nice pick. Nice, good window.
Is that you, Kabaji?
Hey.
Yes.
Oh my god, I love you, dude. Score. 2. Big kisses.
That's kind of weird. I actually mean to do it. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
McCree's top right. Catch McCree. Everyone heal up.
Observe the barrier. Show me. Show me. Oh.
There's a ball behind us, though.
He's definitely spawn camping.
I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. Me and McCree should be fine against Hammond. Just make him think that you're Pepega. Ah, that was a little too much of making him think. Where the fuck is he, man?
I hate this.
Just don't die.
Yeah, I won't.
I mean, he's coming in, by the way. He's low.
Come on.
fuck you want.
Pepper hands. Yeah, there's a difference between making him think that you're Pepe again. There's a difference being Pepe. That was a little too much. The war goes on. I'm actually gonna go Tracy on defense. More space. Give me a fight, Visor. Because Visor is really terrible against them, anyways. What the fuck, man? Do they know? Do they know? I don't think they know.
Right here. Fall in the corner. Fall in the corner. Right here. Right here. Blah, blah, blah.
Oh, fuck.
I'm getting bullied. I go low.
No! I got booped into it. Kill the Doom, dude. Kill the Doom. Give it to him. Oh, yes.
I got him.
Stall. We got this. As long as we don't die.
Oh,
Like he just did.
I'm dead. Oh, maybe not. I missed Helix. See, that little play on the soldier, did you guys see that? Because sometimes like it might be that you miss something, but the reason why I did like the little play on the soldier, the reason why I jumped on the crate and instead of going to the left or to the right is because I wanted to avoid the Helix. For him to hit the Helix on the ground and like the splash damage is doing damage on me is much harder, like much easier than hitting it directly. So you want to stay on a little high ground. That's why I went on top of the crate.